Exit. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Fighters.
So am I.
Dante! Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack in space!
You feel it now, don't ya?
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. My mother. I barely remember her.
Open up! Oh, wow. There really was nighttime. Oh, what a stink. Ugh, smells of sick.
So you must be the secret ingredient. I'm your prime date, you ugly sack of shit.
Dante, son of Sparta and Eva, the whore!
Yeah, but you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me! I'm 1,200 years old!
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Nice nail! Let me cut them for you. Suck on this. Don't be shy.
Yes!
too clingy. I think you're all mixed up. Put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, period, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
Now what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
And ain't that the best kind, Bob?
points.
And he just started killing people. He looked me straight in the eye, and at one point, it was just terrifying. He definitely had pedophile eyes.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life. But, like, he said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. We will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, God! You're cornered. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live. You suck. We're gonna do it live.
Your turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
Hey!
there is a face only a mother could love.
That's my boy!
Monster. Mundus' spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together. Rolling. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counterproposal. the life of the girl, for the life of your child.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
It was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
My brother alone. You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
now? Hellgate is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas? You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye. Get to the eye!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body?
We kill Mundus.
Thank you.
did it.
I did it.
Into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
We'll be right back.
Sorry, brother.
Don't be.
Not too late.
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
Then I'll take it.